Thank you, Valerie. Is she a doll or what? I adore her. I hope you've been able to watch Valerie live in action here at HSN. She's one of our newest hosts, and we all absolutely love her. She's so great. She's so smart and good at what she does. All right, well, we're going to dive in here, and right off the bat, we are going to show you this top, and I know that you have seen me wear this many times. You're probably sick of seeing me wear it. It was actually even on the cover of the program guide. If you are my Facebook friend, I know you've seen me wearing this on Facebook. I'll give you a little peek at it because there it is. That's just one way I love to wear it, with a little jean skirt. And here's the deal on this. We have two choices. It's done in a lighter chambray. We call this the light denim or a dark denim. It's as simple as that. Choose light or dark. It sits off the shoulder. So what's beautiful about this top when you wear it and the way it's designed, it doesn't have to go. In fact, it really is not meant to go all the way full on off the shoulder. The elastic is only here. So it sits flat across this part, and then this just sits on your shoulder. So when you put it on, sorry, Mr. Microphone, but you see what I mean? And we'll show it on the girls in a minute too, but it just sits nicely on your shoulder, and this is stretchy here. So it's really, really pretty. The sleeve is amazingly flattering. I love the length of the sleeve. This is so, so soft and flowy. It's adorable, worn out. It's great. You can tuck it into jeans or a jean skirt. Great with white jeans. There's so many fun ways to mix and match and play with this. You can see on Sonia looking fabulous. See, she just threw it on. You can wear it again, out, tucked, however you want to do it. And there's Carol pairing it back to white pants. So either way, it's just the cutest little top. And it's, I have to say, this is very much on trend. I love seeing denim on denim. I think the look is fantastic. You're seeing a lot of chambray. What I like personally is, to me, I feel like this is very trend right for me. I feel like I don't look like I'm wearing my teenage daughter's top when I have this on, because there is an air of sophistication about this that is really pretty. And as I said, very figure flattering. We have a couple hundred in each choice. It's under $50. It's on two flexible payments, and it's 533-844. I have had more requests for this top. I've worn it many, many times on the air. I've worn it for jewelry shows. I reach for it often because it just really works. It's just a really easy top. You could dress this up. You can wear it very, very casually. You can see Carol kind of just effortlessly, you just slip it up onto your shoulder or off. Use express ordering if you'd like to jump in. This is our summer collection. I do four collections a year for HSN: spring, summer, fall, and holiday. So this is our summer lineup. So you will see beautiful separates. You're gonna see a lot of dresses, because there's nothing easier than a great maxi dress or a great caftan style dress for the summertime. But I also love these breezy separates, and I also think that so often in the summertime we're looking for something that has a hint of Americana or a nod to nautical, and that's what is captured in a little top like this. And it obviously does not have a lot of hanger appeal, but it is, this fabric is so soft. This is not crunchy. It's floaty and soft and really beautiful. The length on this is 21.5 inches long. You can machine wash and line dry it. We have it in extra small through 3X. Dark denim, by the way, is going to be the first one to go. Light denim, we have a few fewer choices than the light denim in terms of sizing. I would say true to size, we'll ask the girls, but are you guys both in your regular size?
Yeah.
Carol, you in a small?
Yes.
Carol's in small, and you can see it fits perfect. And Sonia, how about you? She's in a small also, so both girls are in the size that they would normally choose to wear in a top like this. And see the elastic, the way it grabs your shoulder and holds, which is nice. It's very comfortable. And she can move that a little bit up on the shoulder. You can kind of place that where you want. See what I mean? So if you don't want it all the way off your shoulder, this is designed that you don't have to wear it all the way down off your shoulder. You can decide how you best want to wear it. If you have sun-kissed shoulders or if you have nice shoulders, show them off, pull it down a little bit. But it's up to you. And I think that's what's great with a nice, you know, fun off-the-shoulder top like this. The fabric is done in, it's this wonderful 100% like lyocell, tencel fabric, so it's very breathable. As I said, it's very soft on your body, and it's one that just, you can see the sleeve is pretty on the arm. Even though it's summertime, I love a little bit of a sleeve, and I think that this is a really nice sleeve. It doesn't cling, it doesn't grab to your upper arm, and it kind of cuts you in a diagonal, so it really flatters the arm beautifully, and I think it's another example of a top that just has all these little tiny details. It looks really cute out. I like that we didn't tuck it. You can tuck it, of course, but you can see on the ladies, it really looks cute just effortless. You just slip it on. And then if you're wearing a skirt or a jean or any little bottom of any sort, it just looks so easy. I love it with white, the way Carol has it on. Here's a little white jean skirt. How cute it would be, just a white jean skirt, this top, and then fun jewelry. You play, this is begging for an accessory. This is begging for your own jewelry, your own necklace, your own earrings, bracelets, cute bag, great sandal. So a top like this, you can change a lot. I mean, depending on your mood, where you're going, what's on the calendar, what's on the agenda, this is one of those tops that you can really play with and have fun with. And of course, with red, white, and blue being a theme for all summertime, every summer, and with 4th of July coming up right around the corner, this is going to be the perfect addition to your wardrobe. So if you'd like to add yours, remember, it's the dark or the light, this soft, beautiful chambray. Order it if you'd like to. We'll keep you posted on this one. It's 533.